One of the most decorated champions in WWE history, Randy Orton, looking to add to his legendary status tonight.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Hit the mark with that one.
A neck breaker.
Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex from Orton.
Randy Orton dismantling.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Neckbreaker! Randy Orton is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history. With few weaknesses, Corey, how would you target the Apex Predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else,
and Randy Orton makes the cover. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Not yet.
A well-aimed strike.
Viper has him hooked.
And again, yet another counter. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
He got out of the way.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw. It.
Oh my God.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Neckbreaker.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Look at a sneak one in.
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
Still a lot more fight left.
Ooh, bullseye.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Clothesline.
Measured up and
fist drop.
DDT.
Planet.
He's calling for it.
Cross the shoulders. Up and that could be it.
Does Orton even know where he is?
The shoulders are down.
One, two,
three. And the fight must go on.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
In the face.
He continues to press forward.
It is all going his way right about now.
Effectively using the knee.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Ooh.
Ah, knee lift.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
And he's heading back in.
Incredible action in this match so far. He's in full control now.
Classic Orton.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
What a match.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
This one's far from over.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Oh, solid contact there.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
has him hooked. Exploder suplex from Orton.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first.
Randy Orton.
Can he put this one away?
Orton better not waste this opportunity. Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
He's going to be feeling this one for a while.
This might be it.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
DDT!
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt, people.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Randy Orton is...
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three. Oh, my God, he's done it. He scored the win. Here is your winner.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.